took a piece of wood that I cut with a chainsaw, put piece duct tape over it so I can draw on the duct tape, get whatever images I want and put them onto the tape, just like this. So the amberjack is a hook. We do it with this little scroll saw. We're gonna do a starfish. And there's the starfish with the small touch-ups. Okay, so we got our rough design. It's our rough design. We're gonna grind it now. Okay, now we grind it.
Voila. Take the tape off. And now we have a starfish. Just a couple minor alterations. There it is. That's the starfish I was looking for. Not your standard, but definitely awesome. We're gonna try to touch it up just a little bit. I'm gonna put it back on the grinder. Thank you. there's my starfish. There's our starfish. Ah. Now we have those three things.
Next is a turtle. In the next video.